I can see where Paul Galvin got his stress sensitive. I've seen him in there. Paul, I want to ask you a question. You know, when you go into the ring, right, and this can apply to Gaelic football or hurling or sport, you always think you're better than the other person, don't you? Do you? Or, yes?
I think I can beat anybody. That's just the way I feel. But it doesn't just happen. I just don't go to bed thinking I can beat anybody. That comes from the belief with the way I apply myself and the way my training's done. And when I'm fit and healthy, and I have a lot of belief in myself as a boxer, I feel I can beat anybody. And that's for me. Like, I've been doing this from age of 5 or 6. So it takes a lot of years of hard work to get there, to get that belief. But it's there now, and I believe I can do it.
Thank you.